And then when I say stop, stop.
No. When this person, me, gets to 20, that's what makes this trick.
What?
Okay. Let's just go through it a few times. I think it's confusing until it's not.
Doesn't make sense.
I know. This is when magic makes people's minds melt. Let's do it a few times, and then maybe it'll start to make
sense. Yes, but so, I made this time.
Yeah, here. She is your apprentice. Okay, so here we go.
She's got it.
So I'm going to hit up the joke. Okay, so
I'm going to
take
the number.
The magic. She is on top of it.
Take number.
Yeah. Okay, I got one. Take it when you want. Got it.
Okay.
You're going to hit your wand.
I'm going to hit my wand on this.
Wow.
All right.
Like, where is the performer coming from?
Oh, Pensacola, Florida.
Woo!
Put your hands together for Lady Magic Pants and the
home of the angels, the Navy angels.
The home of the Navy angels.
Yeah.
Now, first present your trick. There's nothing in there.
It's the card swap.
Oh.
So, 10 of spades card.
And we all saw it in there. Do you want to put your magic pants?
Yeah, sure.
Close your eyes.
That was a great trick. Ned, you escaped right out. That was a fantastic. And we got it right here because we got. All right, bravo, muy bueno. Well, I tell you what. She's consistently magic. She's the best magician I've ever seen.